What's going on? Tectonic Edge here, playing some more Mono Green Tron, and this hand does not do it. If I had a forest, I'd probably keep that, but gonna go ahead and mulligan into another hand that's one lander does not do it. Still doesn't do it. Gotta go to four. There we go. There's our four. Ooh, Wyrmcoil or Karn. That's a choice. I think I'm gonna go with the Wyrmcoil, actually. There are a few things that could be. And I'm not excited for any of them. Did I get the Neoform matchup again? Right after playing Neoform. Or is this the Charbelcher matchup? Neither or good, but one is worse. This next card they play should tell us. Never mind. That could still be either. Okay, that tells us. This is going to be the... not the Neoform one. This will be the Charbelcher deck. It was Metamorphosing turn two. They do have a turn two kill in this deck. That's not good. Interesting. We have to pass and hope we're not dead. I do wish I'd kept the Karn for this matchup, but we drew into one, so... will it matter? Okay, they're gonna stack their deck. And we know what's gonna be on top. It'll be the Miracle card. We can't cut them off green, but we can cut them off red mana. They could predict that. So it really comes down to what threat they predict us having here. Our best find is Congregate Curator off the top. Yeah, this matchup, there's always this long pause as they're stacking the deck. I wonder if this is faster in paper. I mean, technically, they could double stack it so that they have two in a row in case the first one fails. They've got enough cards they take the time to do that. But yeah, if we draw a Congregate Creator, the plan will be Congregate Creator into Trendosphere. Grab a mine. And our top deck is not relevant. Okay. We're about to lose our hand anyway. And we cut away the red source. Still not in a good spot, but we'll see what they have to do on the top. If they didn't stack for that, we're in a good spot. Pause here. They didn't stack for that. Okay. Cool. What do we want? Warping Whale is still our best card. I guess we bring in the Nature's Claims. Weather the Storm wouldn't do enough. And mainboard the Pithing Needle, I think. Because Congregate Creator shuts it down as is. We've got other things we can grab with it for a double shutdown. Trinisphere still feels a little on the slow side. We can cut the Kozilek. Cut the All is Dust. I could mainboard the Trinisphere. We've got one win, so that puts it strong in our favor. This is a lot of combo. Only Veil of Summer just read Hexproof in general. That would make it a little better to play. Or blue, black, and colorless for this specific instance, but I don't think they'd add specifically colorless to the end of that card anytime soon. All right, we have the Nature's Claims, but only one land, and Nature's Claim isn't really the main board or the sideboard card we want to shut this down. It's kind of the better than nothing, but I want something else card. This is technically Tron, but it's slow, and I'd rather have a sideboard card than that. This is Tron plus a sideboard card, so that'll be the keep. What's the toss here? Karn or Chromatic? We're more likely to get a Chromatic again. If they have the turn two, we're in trouble. If they have the turn three, we're in trouble. Best draw is probably Warping Whale. Oh, they've got the turn two. Or they're setting up the turn three. Or they have Magus of the Moon. Well, I'm going to go grab a forest. You know what? I can't think of a better target right now. There's the swing. They're color short. We've got to keep them color short. Without Tron, we don't actually get rid of the Magus of the Moon because it's keeping them color locked. Okay. Well, that's pretty effective. Hopefully we can top deck another one. We're getting close. So Chromatic Spear, Chromatic Star keeps Karn around. Worm Coil is a playable card. Chromatic Spear keeps the tie. Technically, Karn stays around anyway unless they draw something really good. I want the land here, I think. All right, they've managed to kill Karn. But we get to play the big Karn! And take a coin out of their hand. Because at this point, that Matrix of the Moon does more damage to them than it does to us. What did we get? Let's start taking out their green sources. We have stalled this game to oblivion. Ooh, the waiting. Oh, he lost connection for a second. All right. That's what's going on. I think he still has a chance, but if we draw any real threat, we can lock him out pretty quick. Yep, Matrix of the Moon has not been his friend. Oof. Nope, yep, this could be it. Or this could be a move to kill the Karn. It is an attempt to kill the Karn, all right. But they have no cards in hand. That's pretty good. I am much more comfortable giving them their colors back if they're on top decks. Yep. I think this will be game. Grabbing Ulamog. And will this be the scoop? We're holding up the Nature's Claim, although it doesn't really do much. Opponent just said he drew the worst cards after the opener. Yep, happens sometimes. Alright, well, cool. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think. We've had two combo matchups in a row and have managed to survive through them. Tectonic Edge, signing out.